We have seen all sorts of disasters like floods, earthquakes, wildfires in US and Canada, and they're happening everywhere. There are numerous examples about how volunteers gathered in like a community center, collected resources. It doesn't matter what kind of disaster it is. If it's big, people want to help because like emergency services might fail. I have a bachelor degree in electrical engineering, specialized in digital systems. After I went to the School of Business, I got more interested in the field of complex adaptive systems. My research addresses how groups can self-organize in the absence of any predefined roles and instructions. So we're exploring whether collaboration technology can replace the role of managers and hierarchies. The application of this research is in urgent and uncertain scenarios, like in the aftermath of disasters, where groups of citizens and volunteers can get together with the aid of technology and deliver help on the ground. We are certainly not undermining the efforts of like official emergency services, but with the frequency of disasters happening everywhere, and specifically in Canada with the wildfires, we just want to empower volunteer communities and make them able to help people and work together. My name is Ehsan Nouri. I'm a fourth-year PhD candidate in Management Information Systems at SFU Beedie.